Well, hello, Kahokiap Pua. Kahoa Kia Pua. K-A-H-O-A, Kahoa. In Tongan language. Tongan language, the writing, word. Meaning necklace. And Kia, K-I-A, meaning neck. Necklace on your neck. Or, yeah, okay. And Pua, P-U-A, P-U-A-H over here in Kahokia, but just P for Paul, P-U-A in Tongan. That's, well, no Tongan dictionary. Which mean plumerian flower. It's make it that the head of the king is the plumerian, the flower, the sun. If you look at it, it looks like a sun. You know, the yellow and white, white color. Okay, but my story is not about this. It's about the sweet potato. You know, the sweet potato, was bring through Teotihuacan to this area. And I think they plant it over here, but they bring it from the other side, from the Central America and South America. And they say that Polynesian came over and they took it from South America. They take the sweet potato from South America to the Pacific Ocean. They call it Kuma over there, right? Kuma, K-U-M-A, Kuma. And they took it to the Pacific Ocean and call it Kumala, K-U-M-A-L-A, Kumala. K-U-M-A-L-A, you know? I was laughing at their story. Just like their story over there from university, college, and university and college, and professor, archaeologist, people that come from those areas. Pushing Darwin's story. I call them the father of the archaeologist, the father of the these kind of people who pushing that kind of story. Father of the monkey story. You know, that's not correct. You know, that man think that Darwin come to the area Pacific Ocean, which is ours, Polynesian, and try to and say he saw a different animal. Huh? The monkey are different. North South America, a different monkey. They're not the same, the one over there in Africa. And then the lion and all the other, a lot of animals, eh, are not on the other side. They are here in America. So Darwin was thinking, that's what happened. What happened? That this animal, they come from their own kind of animal. That means that the animal over here come the people here come from different monkey. Different species come from a different monkey and different monkey. And people come from, because they come from, they look different over here than the other side, that the Indian come from a different monkey over here. He did not know anything about DNA, right? DNA, right? Yeah. You know, oh, well, they must have come from the different monkey. This group here, all kind of different monkey over here in America. That the American Indian come from another monkey, the Polynesian come from another one, you know. That's not that. That's a bluff, man, you know, no good. But let me tell you the story of sweet potato. The word Kuma, K-U-M-A, is mice. Huh? You know the mice that running around on the floor? Floor, right? Mice. And the word Kumala, the word Mala, meaning curse. The curse of the sweet potato is mice. Mala, M-A-L-A, Mala mean curse, right? And that's what it means. Now, let me tell you, that's not all the story. The word Kuma mean mice, the word Kumala, K-U-M-A-L-A, meaning sweet potato, that's what they say. But no, the word Mala just mean curse. Kumala mean the curse of the sweet potato is mice. But see, there is no sweet potato there. It just say that the curse of these potatoes, all potatoes, yeah, I don't know what kind of, all kind of potato in America, all potato is mice. It doesn't say the is sweet potato. No. That's the thing right there. The word Kumala don't say sweet potato. It just say the curse of this kind, meaning sweet potato, all potato. All potato. All of them. All potatoes is mice. Huh? This story is no different than a story in Japan, the Ainu people. They come up with a bullshit story, and this one is another bullshit story. I'm laughing at the archaeologist. Professor. I have all kind of bullshit story. I'll bring them in to put them in shame. You know, there was these British people, British men, I think, came to the island of Tonga, and they say, oh, the pyramid. And then you say, I think the Chinese must have built them. Wow. Just because he's a white man and because we have a little a dark skin, he think to say things to our work there. That's what we're getting. We're getting this bullshit from some European, but I don't try to put them down. We're talking about college. University, educated people, no good. Huh? Come in and say, oh, they must have come from China, the pyramid. Man, oh my, it's not good. But anyway, it's over with that. I just want you to know, God, the one who bring us to the Pacific Ocean. Not a monkey. Let's prepare ourselves for the second coming. All right? Sorry about that. Thank you very much, brother. Bye.